You look like you had a fun time. Was it rough and sweaty? Aww, exactly how you like it, huh? You never enjoy it any other way. Too bad I couldn't go with you today. It wasn't an excuse. My back was killing me, and the mere thought of going to the gym was somehow making it worse. I know. Don't you worry. I'll tag along tomorrow. Definitely. And hey, I made you a post-workout meal, if you want to eat it. Just some creamy garlic chicken pasta and a smoothie, both of which are in the fridge. Yeah, no, it's nothing. I don't mind cooking for you one bit. As long as you pay for the groceries next time. Great, I'll make sure to buy a ton of stuff next time we go. Wait, you're not gonna eat? Oh yeah, you came back from the gym. Although you just came back from the gym, you still somehow look well put together. Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. Go shower. Sorry, I left my speaker in here. Sorry. I didn't expect the curtain to be this wide open. Are you okay? Why are you sitting in the shower? I'm not looking anymore. I'm sorry. No, not leaving till you tell me why you're sitting in the shower. Guess I'm not going anywhere. Too intense of a workout? I've been there. Hey, let me help you up. Whoa! Never mind, stay sitting down. You can't even get up, it's that bad. Do you want me to help you? Help you shower. I mean, you can barely stand up. And seriously, you look very fatigued. Right. Let me be a good roommate. I'll be taking this washcloth from you. Relax. Just like that. Yeah. You better not look too deep into this, alright? We're just roommates. I'm simply being helpful. I choose to be lazy at times, but whenever you need a hand, I'm always there. Am I not? Starting now, I'll always be here for you. Especially if it means I get to scrub your body. Hold still. I can't smile while I scrub you. This is fun to me, okay? Can I not have hobbies? Yeah, and that hobby happens to be scrubbing my very attractive roommate. Yeah, I find you very attractive. Now be quiet and let me scrub your body. I'm done with your back. Turn and face me. I have to scrub the front part of your body too, don't I? Exactly. Hey. There's no need to be shy. Move your hands. There you go. I won't be rough. Especially on your more sensitive areas. What am I doing? I'm making sure your chest is thoroughly cleaned. Hence why I'm taking my time. You got soap on your No, no. I got it. What's wrong? I'm just rubbing the soap off with my fingers. Uh-huh. What's with the face? All done. It felt good, huh? There we go. I'm done with your upper body. Time to move down lower, starting with your thighs. You have nice legs. Yeah, you do. There's so much more I have to scrub, but I'm not complaining. Sorry, but I need to clean your... you know what. Oh, I know. I won't use the scrub. That'll hurt. That means I'm gonna need to use my hands. I'll be quick. You won't even notice.